Tenet, 2020's Christopher Nolan's new movie, which is going to be released on July 17, 2020. So, the movie will be a sure shot blockbuster, as I said. But few of you could ask me the question, how are you giving the review without the movie has been still released? I will tell you, it's an inversion. So now you comment me down below and tell me that it's an inversion or a time travel.